and I knew everything. To make it short, I became a pastor of Christian faith for over 7 years. I was ordained in 2007 after being a missionary up and down with the faith in my heart. 3 days ago, I followed the teachings of Dr. Zach and lectures, and conviction came in my mind. So with this conviction, I believe, then I saw him this afternoon to make it short, and I told him, and he said the prayers, and I told him that I am convinced, as from today, I've joined the Muslim faith.
Lord, but sister, would you like to take the Shahada again in front of the public?
So far, I've declared, if you say the Shahada, I can say it in the public because I've made my declaration.
Inshallah. So, sister, do you believe that there's one God?
I believe there is one God.
Do you believe Jesus is God?
I believe he's a Messiah.
MashaAllah. Do you believe he's a messenger of God?
I believe in messenger of God.
Do you believe Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the last and final messenger of God?
I believe that he's the last and final messenger of God.
Inshallah. I'll just say in Arabic and you can repeat it. Ashadu.
Ashahuru.
Allah.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa ashadu.
Wa ashadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Abduhu.
Abduhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
I bear witness.
I bear witness.
That.
That.
There is no God.
There is no God.
But Allah.
But Allah.
And I bear witness.
And I bear witness.
That.
That.
Prophet Muhammad.
That Prophet Muhammad.
Is.
Is
the messenger.
The messenger.
And servant of God.
And servant of God.
MashaAllah, become a Muslim sister. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, inshallah, grant you Jannah. And I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that since you are a pastor, and I'm aware that most of the pastors are very well versed in speaking, so may he use this quality of yours to let many of the non-Muslims and Christians come to the right deen, the deenul haq, and come to the true fold of Islam. And I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that may he give you the best in this world as well as the akhirah. And since you have become Muslim today, our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that anyone who accepts Islam, all his previous sins are completely washed away. All the good that you did till now is yet with you, but all the wrong you did, all the sin you did is completely washed away. And I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant you Jannat-e-Firdaus. Amen. Jazakallah.